Today in wine history, Vinalia Urbana, a Roman festival celebrating the new wine, was celebrated with offerings to Venus and Jupiter. And also today, the Barbaresco DOCG designation was established in 1966.